Good morning, Rayon. Good morning, Dion, Malcolm. Thank you very much. Congratulations on the series win. Dion, I think from a forwards perspective in particular, if we reflect on the fact that five test matches ago, Rugby World Cup final, the Springboks had Tendai Mtawarira, Peter Steffensvoort, Wayne Vermeulen, Ergis Snyman, Francois Lowe in that team five test matches ago, how proud are you of what this group of forwards has achieved, especially over the this test series, and what does it say for the depth available to the Springboks?
Yeah, obviously I'm very, very proud of the performance of the players. It was a very tough series. It was very competitive up front. And we, as a group, we grew from test one, from Georgia test, going into the series. It was a consistent process of us trying to improve ourselves. But having so much experience in the side helped a lot. And also the willingness of the players to share that experience with the youngsters, the new guys coming in, encouraging. And also the guys that assisted the forward pack, who don't normally play every week, but assisted so tremendously in preparing the starting pack in the different test matches. They played a huge role painting pictures that we can expect and assisting us in terms of finding solutions for that, so that the starting pack can perform, whether it's scrums or lineouts on the day. All of those factors were very important. And to achieve what we've achieved, and really the forwards in the third test match, handling big moments in the game, that was really encouraging and really satisfying.
Now, you obviously want to get off to a positive start in the Rugby Championship, but given the depth available to you and the physical toll of the last 3 weeks, I know the team announcement is only tomorrow, but is there... are you looking to deploy some of that depth in the coming week or two?
Yeah, no, definitely. It's obviously things that we consider. We're only a third now in our season, but we come from a very, very competitive series. There's also a lot of guys that obviously have performed well, guys that got an opportunity. So the performance of the players, the workload of the players, the teams that we play against, all of those things play an important role. Obviously, injuries occur. All of those things play an important role in our consideration. But those are things that we've looked at the start of the season. We've understood, we've looked at different scenarios in terms of our performances and things that might happen in the British and Irish Lions series, and how things will then unfold from that into the Championship and later into our end of year tour. So taking all those factors into consideration obviously brings us to certain decisions, and obviously as for this upcoming week, we will consider all that, whether it's player rotation, whether it's continue with players based on their performance, or whether it's building more depth in the squad, or handle certain challenges. Those are all the things that we will consider in making our final decisions for the team this coming weekend.